Hi. Hola. Bonjour. Привет. It's me, LookaZoo. And today, I'm going to talk more about Seven Super Girls. Seven Super Girls is a channel that actually creates made-up stories all day long. Yep, and no reality shows. Now, you might think, hey, you know, the story's real, and you are encouraged to share, subscribe, and like. Instead, give it a thumbs down, flag it, make an angry comment, and don't subscribe. This is mainly so you don't encounter any made-up stories again from that channel. That rule also applies to Seven Perfect Angels and Seven Awesome Kids. Only go to channels that are trusted. If you spot the same character, just trust the same character. Just trust that character if you noticed it in a different channel. If he or she appears in that channel and she actually acts differently than in another channel, like people in two channels, then you would trust someone who would actually make education despite being any non-educational channel, or because he or she might be in an educational channel as well. Also, I'm in my bed, talking to you. Yes, these don't have any translations. I mean, I cannot hear any Russian translators or any other people who can translate it. I didn't hear any Indonesians speaking in lesser-known fairy tales. In lesser-known fairy tales, they actually told me that there was a most dear tale. And it's actually so easy to perform. I mean, you can just steal a cucumber. Plus, there are no Indonesian narrators. Besides, I never heard any Indonesian words. And I typed a comment that included same Indonesian words, like Bahasa Indonesia, except I don't know how to pronounce it, and Republic Indonesia, which literally is kind of weird. Also, I commented about don't wake up the cave woman inside another video since the video actually has comments disabled. I actually said that the video was fake but actually was the same thing that happened in the Philippines. Or Republica ng Pilipinas. Seriously, I don't know how to pronounce Filipino words. Anyways, you should like, subscribe, and comment to give you education and some entertainment that is not a fake story, but rather a recording of what's happening around you or a reenactment of what's happening around me to entertain you. Now, let's get back to Seven Super Girls. I'm going to be roasting in the middle of the video. Seriously, you're going to be bad, Seven Super Girls. Seriously, why did you make made-up content? Seriously, that's really bad. Really, I flagged some of your videos that actually include things that are bad, like throwing canes. Seriously. They actually did dangerous entertaining activities in the Granny Olympics. It's not even a real game. Besides, grannies are too old to compete in sports. Plus, phone canes is very, very dangerous. Like, too dangerous to be performed publicly. So good being dark. We got the camera under the blanket. Anyways, you can't find candy. can't farm candy. Mom, do you agree with me? Do you agree with me?
About what?
Seven Supergirls actually makes made-up stories.
Leah, yeah, can you make a freaking story?
Well, I don't want to mislead my audience. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think?
I'm thinking nothing now.
No. Thinking about Seven Supergirls.
I just thinking of tonight dinner.
Okay, my mom has nothing to say about Seven Supergirls. All she thought about was food. So, back to me talking to you. Dear viewer. Viewer, please. Don't subscribe to Seven Supergirls because although it might seem convinced, he's actually trying to get more subscribers off of made-up stories. Don't even though I can make a made-up story, I actually usually don't make it because I usually educate people about my blog and also entertain people with actual things going around or a reenactment of what happens in my daily life. For example, I move in bed and I created the crazy kid meme from that. Anyways, dear viewer. It's actually a real iPad. And it belongs to my dad. It's just, my dad's away, it belongs to mom. Anyways, you seem to be Seven Supergirls. As they may seem like they're trying to give you a subscription, as they're trying to make you get more made-up stories every day. Yep. Like every day. Supergirls is actually very created things that aren't real. Also, well, they had a sleepover with seven perfect angels, which creates even more made-up stories. Considering the fact that seven perfect angels actually makes fake stories as well. And so since both channels slept over with each other, that creates some chaos. Considering the fact that they both make fake stories. Yes, this equals nothing but chaos. Besides, since they both always make fake stories, they'll always make it until they're like dead or when they decide not to make YouTube videos. So, Seven Supergirls, please stop making videos. They can be they can be entertaining, but they can be misleading and dangerous. Besides, in the Granny Olympics video, they actually included throwing a cane. Plus, the grannies were actually not grannies at all. They were just young people disguised as grannies. And yes, I'm criticizing old and new videos from Seven Supergirls. Yep, old and young videos. And this video is going to be a new video until one video pops up, in which case this video is going to become old. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and share this video, and also share the playlist it's in. So, like, subscribe, and comment.